Germany still does the best anti-Russian propaganda in the world. Unbelievable, anti-Russian propaganda. German regime press Frankfurter Allgemeine, FAZ, tells Germans, Russia attacks USA, France, Netherlands, Spain, and Great Britain, influenced all elections and plans to suck off Britain's electricity next. That the American presidential election was influenced by Russia is confirmed by American intelligence services. Russian campaigns prior to the elections in France and the Netherlands are also known. Now Great Britain is also reporting direct attacks from Russia. FAZ. Propaganda works in concert to project power. Putin Russia is toast. The Russian witch hunt follows the censorship of RT, the Russian news network that frequently debunks and exposes EU propaganda lies and deception. It offers alternative, investigative journalism without Western consent. Russia is trying to undermine the international system. That is clear. FAZ. Endless stream of enemy propaganda that few can escape from. The regime press FAZ goes on telling its German readers that Russia was responsible for Brexit and the election of Donald Trump in the USA. The rhetoric reminds of the anti-Soviet propaganda during the Cold War when Germans were told the Russian would invade Europe any time. In addition, it was announced Wednesday that Russia should also have massively tried to influence the vote on the UK's exit from the European Union. FAZ. The propaganda racket goes on to cite misleading articles from anti-Brexit British papers, The Guardian and The Times. Those papers want to know that Twitter, the US social media, was abused by Russian trolls to influence the Brexit vote. All three media do omit, of course, the hundreds of millions of euros that Germany and the EU invested into influencing the Brexit vote and the election in America themselves. The hypocrisy, all the time it is the US and EU that meddle most into global affairs. The German establishment is fearful of an anti-EU movement within the totalitarian EU, and tries to deflect the people's anger away from the corrupt Merkel regime and Brussels towards the best enemy that comes to their mind, the evil Russian. It gets better, Russia wants chaos also in Spain and Catalonia, the separatist region. Russia is trying to put a wedge between the states of the EU and thereby weaken the international community. Another goal that the Russian trolls may currently also pursue is the conflict between Catalonia and the Spanish government. FAZ. The two cardinal rules of propaganda, simplification and repetition. The propaganda piece goes on and on, repeating the same message over and over again. Moscow's activities threaten the international order we all depend on, says Theresa May. FAZ. And Russia's goal is to sow disunity in the West. FAZ. When will the world come to realize, it is the mass media that divides us?